hiding in the car seat. Why couldn't you have just cleared off a seat and put the stuff all in the seat, in the car seat?
Little sisters rarely
get
payback.
We're running behind Casey because of Casey time.
It's 2 weeks until Mia and Craig's wedding.
Today we're gonna take Mia shoe shopping because although I have the luxury of being able to fit into the average woman's shoe size, not every LP does. So we found a specialty shop and I get to go shoe shopping.
I was having a hard time finding shoes that'll work for her because she's got such a tiny foot. Hey, there she is.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
I'm Kenzie, nice
Mia,
to meet you.
Mia, nice to meet you.
Hi, Casey.
Mia, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
So we're here to get you shoes for the wedding.
Uh-huh.
Are you excited or nervous?
I'm nervous and excited.
Let's start with your size.
I prefer like a kid's too.
Do you ever wear platforms?
Yes.
I feel they're easier to walk in.
I just see these when I walked in.
Since their wedding sort of has a rockabilly theme, I happen to see a couple pairs of shoes that really fit that pinup image. There were these leopard pumps that just screamed pinup.
Put that leopard shoe on her. She likes that leopard.
They're hot. I do like these.
Those would look really hot.
Yes, I'm thinking about these also.
Walking down the aisle, leopard?
Yeah. I don't know any bride yet that has worn leopard pumps down the aisle, but this one's going to, and she's gonna rock it.
Ow, you got it.
Did you feel comfortable doing it just now?
Okay, I think she's got it.
Those are sexy as hell.
I agree.
One more thing off the list. Right. I'm happy for you.
Okay.
You know the drill.
Derek and I have been engaged for about 3 to 4 years, together for 10 years. We're not married just yet. I don't know why we've really been waiting.